Rocks production. Desert Hunters, this our reason, this our season.
Let us stand for the children's rights. Tebogana, zile songa na basi za kusaga. All the kids have a right to live in peace. But if the world is confusing, not depending according to the way the people say, then we have to fight back and never turn back. So we have to fight back and never turn back.
Yeah.
Where is Zakova step mother? Umanowe miyake bili omuote ngoyo kuzoza. Takota deno mula angira nina jiagenda. Mukama biagire chatuka kumama we kuhulida. Usanga na wechili kutuka ka usiwo lifira. Kwa maka fana nyingo mana wego barimu kubonya abonya. Alina matulida na maso ugateke kumuchamu. Tuko atirewa muturu anirile dembeli avana. Umano mutomu kuote angechi furusi. Ngooza mbwela siwa mbwela tokora narosi. Kwa mamwe babonya abonye misinde kupolisi. Watuali mbogu yinza teto wale no kujenguzi.
Everywhere you go, you see them children suffering. Every night and day, you see them crying, others dying. Together we can listen, together in a struggle for a little generation. No more, no more questions. No more, no more separations. No more, no more questions. No more, no more separations.
Let us run for the children's rights. Let's fight for the children's rights.
Children's rights.
Everyone,
everyone,
anyone would have fight for the children's rights. Everyone,
everyone,
anyone would have fight for the children's rights.
Yade mwana wa muja uchimanye na erambi yetaka ya kade. Mirimu miji jomu wade tomuleke deyo kade asome. Yo mwana mutulugunya, omwana musembi asasira. Oyo mwana wa muno labalaba, omutade mumbuze koka asasira. Oyo mwana wa muno.
No, 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 no. Kaleke kasome, kaleke kakule. Tatulugunya kwa mama, yeah. Tatulugunya kwa tata, yeah. Shere ande yo malaiki, ande yo malaikai. Tamani chakula. Shere ande yo malaiki, ande yo malaikai.
Tears everywhere in Africa, brothers and sisters are suffering day and night. We call upon the government, church leaders wish to fight for the children's rights. Let's fight a new generation, anyone, name more. Let's fight for the children's rights.